of the seven major factors to consider when building your PI attorney list. So when we build the list, these are the things we want to pay a lot of attention to when we build this list. And we're going to reference them here as we go through this list. So number one, are they within the geographic radius of draw? That's number one. Okay, we already know that that's a major problem. You sell attorneys and they don't have clients in your geographic radius of draw. So you have to know how, and if you haven't done it, you need to do it. And it's not a guess. You don't go, oh, I think it's 5 miles around. No. Let me tell you right now, you will not have the same geographic radius of draw in your northern border, your southern, eastern, or western. They will all be different. And most likely, it'll be totally based on a psychographic barrier. That's what will limit your geographic barrier. You have to know that. And that's where you market within. Outside of that, you're doing nothing but wasting time and money. Next is easy to access and sell. Well, we're going to look at how easy it is to access and sell somebody. There's a huge difference in a target market with relative to ease of access or ease of selling, doing educational sales. And then number three is does the PI attorney have soft tissue spinal injury cases? Does that particular category of attorney have the soft tissue spinal injury cases? Doesn't matter if you're selling somebody and they don't have the cases that you are the best at. And then the next one is the PI attorney's medical knowledge. All of these attorneys have different medical knowledge. The more medical knowledge they have, the more difficult it's going to be for you to sell. In other words, the higher skill level you're going to have. So if you pick an attorney with much higher medical knowledge, and you're not very good at educational sales and knowing this material, you're once again going to get a beat down. Doctor case documentation and presentation knowledge. How well do you know the information? And how well, and really it's two things. It's not just knowing the documentation of the categories, the top five financial drivers, the four categories to defend the case, the 12 steps to tell the story to support the case, okay? And then how does that relate to the four types of injury award offers? And then how does that convert? How does that documentation convert in the four types of injury awards, okay? So the doctor case documentation, so you have to know that. You have to know those categories. But what has surprised me, to be honest with you, is how many doctors do not have the ability to give a presentation. They don't have the ability. They have very low skill levels in giving presentations. And it's often overlooked. I remember I had a doctor try to give a presentation to an A attorney, and he could not even control the group. He could not even take that group, because it's a group of alpha males. They just totally took control of the whole conversation, and he didn't even get through his material. And they kicked him out. And it was not because of his lack of knowledge on documentation. It was totally because of his lack of skill level in controlling and giving a presentation. And by the way, the single best thing you can do to know how to give a presentation and learn the skill level fast is join Toastmasters. Join Toastmasters for about 3 months. 3 to 6 months. Go once a week for 3 to 6 months, and you'll learn how to control an audience. It's one of the best things you can do as a entrepreneur. So I found that becomes major issues. And then the next one is the doctor's presentation skill. We talked about that. Again, you could have the information and be terrible at presenting. I was doing a presentation recently, and one of the doctors started to give the presentation, and there was all kinds of people talking, all just everywhere, and he just kept going. instead of stopping everybody and getting their attention, he just kept going. I'm like, you can't give a presentation when you don't have everybody's attention. And that was just from lack of presentation ability, lack of presentation. I don't even think he was aware that they weren't paying attention to him. So it has, again, we're not talking about personal injury documentation knowledge. We're talking about your knowledge and skill to be able to control or lead people. Well, that's knowing how to give a presentation. And again, it's the fastest way to learn that is just join Toastmasters for 3 months. You'll learn real quick. You'll learn real quick. And then the next, are they an A, B, or C attorney? And so when we say A, B, or C attorney, what are we really talking about? What we're really talking about is this. Do they fit into one of these categories right here? That's it. When we say A, B, or C attorney, this is what we're talking about. We're just trying to narrow it down into better demographics, psychographics, geographics, psychographic barriers, gateways, vehicle delivery, unique sales position. So we're just trying to simplify it. That's all we're trying to do.